I'm somewhat outside of the more conventional wedding speeches concept, and that is very liberating indeed. I had the opportunity of having a lovely weekend with Max and Nina in Paris in the springtime, and we spoke about the wedding, surprisingly, and I promised two things. The first thing I promised is that I wouldn't name-check Jordan and Peter in this speech, and I have no intention of doing so whatsoever. They have no place here today. And the second thing I promised is that there was going to be a song. Do you remember what it was? Louder?
Hello?
Louder.
I lost my heart to the Starship Troopers.
Now, I didn't promise that I wouldn't sing. This is one promise I'm going to keep, so take it away, boys.
Arcadia X-ray, X-ray, Delta 990, change trans life.
Arcadia, this is tragic.
990, Roger, you are clear to go. Let's take it off.
Stars. ship to burn. Flashing lights in hyperspace. Fighting for the Federation. Hand in hand we'll conquer space.
She loves her heart. Bum 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 bum.
Nina and Max. When you love deeply, you are strong. And when you know that you are loved deeply, you have courage. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please raise your glasses and wish Max and Nina a long, strong, courageous, and loving marriage.